What's up, YouTube? I'm back again. Probably last time for this week. I just wanted to go ahead for my organic breast reduction series. Y'all know I'm a Zumba instructor. I just wanted to go ahead and give y'all a little bit of cardio. So I'm hoping this video don't cut off on me. If it does, then I'll do a part two. But I'm going to attempt to do 20 minutes of cardio for somebody who may want to do a routine at home. And then later on this week, going into next week, I'm going to try to show some more footage. It's kind of hard for me to do my own footage in the gym because people are always just walking past. And you like, for real? You in my shot? So I'm the camera woman. So the machines at the gym are going to be kind of hard to record. But I'm going to do what's wrong with me today? I'm going to do what I can when I can. Okay? So, I've been talking too much. I'm going to go ahead and get started. All right? This is a warm-up. Hope y'all can hear. One, two, three, four, five, six. 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 Four. Magic number is seven. Go fast if you want to. I mean, go hard if you want to. Out. Hands up. Then I want you to give me a half turn. Another half turn. Half turn. Half turn. Front. Two, three, four, five, six. And what else? Yup. We're going to do a squat at seven. Ready? Four. Six. Here. Up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Half turn. Well, I have turn. Half turn. Half turn. Here. Take your feet up. You're gonna squat. Bring it down. Bring your legs up. I wish you could see my feet. But bring your legs up like that. Pump. And kick back. Stop. One. Stop. And pump. Come on, y'all. Let's go. Y'all wanted to work out? Let's do it. Kick back. Hey! Get Kick back. Hey! Hey! Stop! Stop! Here. Up! And up. And up. All right. Out. Up. Take it around. Take it back. Sorry, y'all. I need to move this carpet out of the way. All right. Whew. Okay. Sorry. Excuse all the adjusting. Shake, shake. closer because I don't know how well you can hear the music. So we're gonna bring it closer and I'm gonna keep going. This foot. Got another one, and what is this one? We got two more songs. Make sure you get some water. This is awesome. Look, right, left, side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep moving. Keep going. Hey. ahead and do that. But come back with me. Y'all ready? Legs up. Tap. Tap. Attitude, work it, girl, or boy, whoever, let's go, turn it.
Yeah, yeah. Put your head out now.
Yo, 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 yo. Go, go. Because you're going to need some before the song. I should have got some water, but this is about to be a test. And here we go. Wait. Sorry, y'all. Come on. Come on. Right here. Right here. Let's get it. Your legs are gonna go out like this. In, then out, then in. Gotta do it just like this. Hey, hey. You got it. Big step. and then eating. A little early, sorry, eating. B-step. Come on, y'all, you got this. If I'm on carpet and I can do it, you can do it too. Hey, give it to me. Keep your feet moving. And wait. Woo! Come on. All right. So between this 20-minute workout and the strength training that I gave you for this week, if you could do 5 sets of 5 push-ups, assisted push-ups, and you could start off with 5 sets of 10 chest flies with some weight. If you don't have weight, use something that has weight, all right? Don't give me no excuses. Y'all can do this. If I can do this, look, trust me, I struggle. We got this, all right? This video is long enough. This is my first workout video doing. Like I said, I've done my workout for the day earlier this morning. So I probably got, at this point, probably close to 1.5 hours. Something like that. So maybe no, about 1:15, something like that. But you got it, all right, y'all? So, that's this week's goal, to get through those two that I sent earlier, the strength training, and then you can add these. Don't say you don't have nothing to do. Hit me up on YouTube, watch this video, and get to sweating. All right? Let's lose this fat and gain this muscle and take care of our bodies. All right? Peace. Let's change some doctor's reports. Feel me? Goodbye.